If you've paid any attention to rock music over the last 40 years, you've seen these pants. They were such a huge part of Jim Morrison's life, they may as well have been a second skin. The Lizard King wore these bad boys constantly. But it was the famous Doors gig at the Hollywood Bowl that really cemented the iconic image of Jim as Adonis in leather pants. These leather pants. It's a look that's still imitated over 40 years later, but no one has come close to capturing the raw mystery and sexuality of Jim Morrison, try as they might. As frontman for the Doors, Morrison did much more than just write and sing. He really invented the mythology of the modern rock star, and it wasn't an accident. It's easy to dismiss Jim as a trite and self-important poet who got lucky. But what he really accomplished was a manipulation of image and perception. There's much more of a direct connection between Jim Morrison and someone like Lady Gaga than between Jim and the pale imitators who are so often compared to him. Jim looked to challenge the audience down to its core beliefs. And he did it very successfully in these badass leather pants.